This is the front yard. Garage over there. Little patch of grass. It's kind of, is this above ground or in ground?
If your ass fall in there, I'm gonna laugh.
Oh, damn it. Yeah. Is this above ground?
It is, but they put it under. Someone's gonna pop out and get you.
Both of them.
I mean, you know how I am. We got work and we can get this done, but this is, oh my God.
I wonder how deep this is.
Five.
They brought the hot tub out. Okay, this is what I wanted to see. How far out does this go? This backyard is big, eh?
It's freaking huge. And it'd be all right.
Yeah, because it's...
You're gonna have to make sure there's no holes in that chain link.
Yeah, you're going to have to get some serious bug spray in this bitch.
You and the bugs.
Ah, girl. Oh, honey. Mm-mm. I bet you that's not what...
You know, see, all this will get cleaned up.
Yeah. That's not what Mama Dog says. Mama Dog says, amen. No.
All this will get cleaned up. Easy. Call Jay.
Look. All this is definitely get cleared the fuck out of it.
Yeah. Yeah, because this is some overgrown madness over here. This yard is humongous. I didn't realize. This is what's back here. Okay, the yard is fenced in. But beyond the yard, well, the yard is huge. And then beyond the yard, that's like a, I don't know, a pit of fucking disastrous shit. Wow, so this property is huge, ain't it? Oh yeah, we did good. I think we did good. I didn't realize this yard was this big. I really didn't. That was the only thing that I was kind of bummed out about. They're little, yap dogs, yappy, 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 yappers.
There's somebody still living here, right?
No.
Huh?
No. See, they're still in the same spot, poor thing. It's the mama dog and the firstborn. I love this house. I love it, love it, love it. See, but beyond the property line, this is what we have. Is this crazy shit or what? Any motherfucker could be buried back here. Shit. How do you know? seeing on the side of this is the extra room that I was talking about. Oh, there's two hot tubs. There's one in here and one out there. Oh my God. This is the one additional room. And I will show you the additional bedroom. Or the additional room that we can turn into a bedroom easily. This is what I can't figure out. This is the side of the house. Looks like a water heater is out here or something. There's a door. This is a garage door. I don't know. I'm not gonna go through there. Nope. Damn, these crates are full of shit too. Oh my God. It's good. This is huge. Okay, this is hot to outside and inside. Oh. See, the pool is actually above ground, but they stuck it in the ground. Huh?
I'll be right back tomorrow for that corner store.
Okay.
You need anything? You want something on the water? Or?
The water would be wonderful. You going too, guys? Alicia, are those pajamas? Is the door open? Can we go again? Are the doors open? You see there's two hot tubs? Water in this one too.
Tell them 2 grand, I'll clear everything up.
You sure?
I'll bring the dump truck and all.
Okay.
Yeah, yo. I'll bring Dave's box trailer. I bring his trailer. They take care of the dump and y'all take care
of it. Oh! Whoop! Shit!
What's that? Yeah, that's what you have to say though.
Oh!
They take care of the dump fee.
Okay. Because that dump fee is sky high.
I don't. 2 grand and dump.
Yeah, because Dan just took just a little bit of shit, and it was $93.
Yeah,
shit.
It's a minimum mandatory $65. When you
Dave.
What is it?
I paint them. I paint.
I told you.
Oh, do you?
I would take them from people's houses
she
and paint them and then return
people's yards.
Them. Or keep them if I really like them. But yeah. That was
just the water?
Yeah.
Alright,
I'll
be right back.
Okay. Get to know your neighbors. See if you see some little kids. Ask about the elementary schools around here. And a middle school, shit. You like?
Yeah, once I get to put in some work, we'll be all good.
Okay.